Hi there guys, this is Nikhil from GreedyTech and these are the best apps of the week. This is the second episode, so do check out my older videos and stay tuned for more. Now the first app in the list is Assistant from buyhatkey. This app is specifically for the Indian users and if I find an international app, I'll make a video on it too. Once you install the app and perform the basic configuration, like giving it the required permissions, open any e-commerce website application like Flipkart or Amazon and select a product and you'll get a floating bubble like this. And once you click on it, you will see multiple similar products or a single product. Now once you select an item, you get a price graph showing how the price changed over time, price comparison, related deals and coupons all at one place. If you are a shopaholic like me, it is a must-have app to save a lot of money and to know if you are getting the best deal. Next app in the list is Pulse, which is a normal SMS application and currently my favorite messaging app of choice. There is a paid feature to sync messages and reply them from a Chrome browser. But as for the messaging app goes, it is completely free, without any ads and completely functional. We have themes, option to archive messages, blacklist them, pin them, snooze messages for some time, and we can also schedule message to send at a specific time. And yes, in this age, no one really sends SMS, but everyone needs a good app to receive them, and this app does that. Next app in the list is PhotoScan. This is a new app released by Google recently to scan your old physical photos. Just take a picture and scan the four corners and then the app merges them to avoid any glare. You need steady hands to get it right, but the end results are worth it. Next app in the list is FaceRig. If you want to speak through a custom avatar, then FaceRig is the app that you must definitely check out. It uses your front-facing camera and facial recognition software and instantly converts your impressions and facial movements onto your avatar, and you can choose your own custom avatar, and there are some paid ones too. You can add glasses, caps and spice up your selfies too. And finally, you can even create your own avatar and customize it as per your taste. Finally, we have MuWiz. If you like to have music visualization on your display, no matter where you are or what you're doing, then this app got you covered. You can select between different styles, and this app creates an overlay at the bottom of the screen over your navigation buttons or above the navigation buttons and becomes live whenever there is an audio playback. It also becomes live when you're playing games or watching videos, so if you don't want that to happen, you have an option to disable that in full screen apps like games and video players. So if you want to create a wow expression, definitely give it a try. So that's pretty much it for this video guys. Let me know what kind of apps you want to see. If you have any recommendations, feel free to let us know by commenting below this video. Check out my older videos and stay subscribed to find new and interesting apps every week. This is Nikhil from GreedyTech signing off. Have a nice day.